But you have a great line of candles. They absolutely smell great. And I love what you've done with your new space. You have a great, you've changed the colors and everything in the color scheme, and it's wonderful, man.
Thank you.
I'm proud of you, man. So let's go ahead and let's talk about some of these scents you got. Okay. Now, what I have right here, I have this wonderful nightcap.
Yes.
It's a wonderful scent.
Yes.
And you can get it from Decent Candles.
You sure can.
Let's talk about your scents, man. And this is one particular one that I purchased that I absolutely love. It's Nightcap. But let's talk about your scents and how these scents identify with you and what they're all about, but how others that may not be a part of the community, you can get the scents as well, because you're very diverse in what you have, and there is an explanation for everything. So if you would, let's talk about your candles. Let's talk about the type of titles that you have for the candles, if you would.
So prime example, the new candle, the new candle that I just released is called Bucci Cat.
Lord, yeah, you brought it down here to me.
But it smell good, though?
I ain't going to lie. It smelled good. And I said, I ain't going to lie. I looked at Dion, I said, what the world is Bucci Cat? Your process in making candles, you don't have to tell. Well, let's say that we're not going to tell your process on making candles, because if that's the case, it wouldn't be these candles.
Exactly.
So let's just say this: is it hard? Is it hard work, D'Angelo? Can it be hard work, or is it manageable?
It's manageable, but I feel like if it's something that you love, it's going to always be easy work.
Yeah,
you know.
Yeah.